माई फर्स्ट लव इन द स्मॉल टाउन ऑफ रिवर साइड वेयर टाइम सीम्ड टू मूव एट इट्स ओन पीस आई एक्सपीरियंस्ड माई फर्स्ट लव स्टोरी। इट वॉज द समर ऑफ माई जूनियर ईयर इन द हाई स्कूल एंड एवरीथिंग वॉज बाथ इन द वार्म ग्लो ऑफ द सेटिंग सन। हर नेम वॉज एमली and she had an aura of quiet confidence that drew me in from the moment our eyes met in the crowded hallway. Our story began with stolen glances and shy smiles, a delicate dance of teenage hearts finding their way. We started talking during lunch breaks, sharing dreams and secrets under the shade of the old oak tree near the school courtyard. It was there that I discovered her passion for art and the way her eyes lit up when she spoke about painting. As our connection deepened, we embarked on adventures together. Bike rides along the river bank, lazy afternoons spent reading in the quiet corners of the town library. Each shared moment was a brushstroke painting the canvas of our binding romance. One summer evening, as fireflies danced in the air, I mustered the courage to confess my feelings. Beneath the same oak tree where our journey began, her response was a soft smile that spoke volumes, and in that moment the world seemed to pause. Our love story unfolded against the backdrop of sunset and starlight skies, a timeless narrative written in the language of whispered promise and stolen kisses. But like any tale of youth, our story faced its share of challenges. College applications loomed on the horizon, and the uncertainty of the future cast a shadow over our idyllic days. We promised to navigate the storm together, holding on to the belief that love could defy distance and time. As the seasons changed, so did our lives. College took us to different cities, and the latter we exchanged became lifelines, bringing the milestone between us. Despite the challenges, our love depends with each passing day, fueled by the shared dreams, we continue to nurture. Graduation day arrived, making the end of our academic journey and the beginning of a new chapter. With diplomas in hand and a world of possibility ahead, we faced the decision of whether our paths would continue to intervenes our divergent lives. Unpredictable twists led us to separate careers, but the flame of our love enduring, providing resilience in the face of challenge. Now, years later, as I reflect on that first love story, I realize it was more than just a feeling chapter. It was the foundation upon which I built my understanding of love, resilience, and the beauty of shared dreams. Emily and I may have taken different paths, but the echoes of our first love remain etched in the corridors of my heart, forever shaping the person I have become. Thank you.